Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how to install Android 14 ROM on Redmi Note 8. Evolution X replicates the clean and intuitive interface of Google Pixel devices. This provides a familiar and polished look for users accustomed to this popular and lightweight version of Android. If you want to install Evolution X ROM on your device, you will require a PC and Redmi Note 8 with unlocked bootloader. So let's get started. In this guide, we will walk you through the process of installing various Android 14 custom ROMs on your Redmi Note 8. Redmi Note 8 has always been at the forefront of custom development, and now you can take full advantage of the latest Android 14 custom ROMs. These ROMs bring exciting features like new photo pickers, lock screen customizations, notification flash, auto-confirm lock screen, and predictive back gesture. Each custom ROM also offers unique tweaks and customization options. So without further ado, let's dive into the steps to install these ROMs on your Redmi Note 8. We'll need to install Android Platform Tools to flash custom recovery on the device. ADB and Fastboot driver to connect the device with PC into Fastboot mode. We'll need to install custom recovery on the device to flash the Evolution X ROM. Link is the description box. Dried out tears of sorrow, and the Evolution X ROM, all links are given in the description box. After that, our PC is ready to flash ROM. Now let's dive into the PC to start the flashing process. First, we need to open Platform Tools where you extracted the zip. Type CMD in the address bar to open Command Prompt window. On the device, we'll need to reboot into Fastboot mode to do this power off your device and hold volume down key and power key for 10 seconds. Now the device is in the Fastboot mode, connect it with the PC. To ensure the device is connected with the PC, type Fastboot devices in the command prompt windows. As you can see, device connected with computer. Now go ahead to install the custom recovery on the device. To flash custom recovery, type Fastboot flash recovery. Go to directory where you extracted the recovery zip, where you can find the recovery.amg drag and drop on the CMD. Hit enter to flash custom recovery on the device. Now, to boot into recovery mode on the device, press and hold the power key and volume up key as shown in the videos. We need to format our data. Do the same as shown in the video, otherwise Evolution X is not booting up. It may cause soft brick your device. Now the main process starts here. Connect with PC in the ADB and sideload mode.